Studio floor of Fort Foreclosure at 164 Water Street in Warren, Rhode Island. This building is, for the most part, always open to the public for people to come by and visit my studio here. But because of recent situations, we obviously can't do that. So we're trying to show you this place in a different way. Let's check it out. So, here on the south wall, we see some pieces of mine. This studio is full of pieces of mine that have not sold yet, as well as reproductions of pieces that have. Take a little close examination. Mind you, the puppets you see there, I did not make. But I love them so much, I had to include them. When you come a little further down the south wall, I want to show you these three great walls that my friend and former Fort Foreclosure resident built, Mr. Andrew Lee. In order to help me store all the works I had just sort of laying around, he built these great sliding walls that come in and out with artwork on both sides. Pretty neat, right? Thankfully, there's some bare spaces on this one because I just sold a few pieces.
Hey, what's happening?
So you see in the front room. Now let's take you to the back room of the fort. Follow me. This is the back room of the studio of Fort Foreclosure. I actually lived back here for many years. It has since become more of a storage area where there are boxes and supplies stored. You can also see over here, we've got our tool area for when we're building things, chop saws and the like. We have a kitchen over there, including a full fridge, and now it's just down to a hot plate, and the gas has been shut off in here for many years, but still. So we have these amenities for, if you look over here, the bed. We have visiting artists come and stay with us at times. You might want to do it yourself sometime. Come, stay for a few days, make some art. If you do, you'll be staying here. On this bed with a comforter that I made out of old t-shirts of mine, as well as a lot of other knickknacks and things that mean much to me from other people. But beware, you only want to be doing this in the spring or summer because it's cold and this is not a heated room down here in the winter. Video of the bathroom here at Fort Foreclosure. Be you a great artist or a lousy artist, you too need to use the facilities. And here at the fort, we have the following. Right there. So come on in. There's a special thing though about this bathroom that I want to show you. This bathroom is where I collect all the different mail art. Not all of it, but a lot of the different mail art. Come on in. A lot of the different mail art from the people who have sent me over the years. Such as this beautiful example by artist Dan Blakesley. This is an envelope he drew for me and sent to me. Look at that. You got the elephant, the monkey playing the guitar, left-handed even. You will see, if you pan to this side, articles about me and the work I've done. So for those urinating and or defecating, they can read about my art while it happens. But they can also read, if you see down here, the rejection letters I've gotten from different grants that I've tried to apply for where they just say, you know what? Your art is not good enough. Now, you can see the special toilet. This is a very neat toilet because, notice, it's really very difficult to sit normally like one would on a toilet. You must sit sideways, which I feel is fine, yet enough people think it's odd they have to mention something about it. So finally, the last part of our tour here on the first floor is the backyard. Come on back. Not quite as pretty at the beginning of spring. Things are a little messier, but as you can see, we have a fire pit with chairs and tables for people to sit around at night, have a few drinks, enjoy a nice fire. Over here, of course, we've got a nice barbecue to cook up some food whilst enjoying ourselves. As well as the back fence, which is basically the testing area for a bunch of my stencils. We've got the original store sign for antiques over here that the owner gave us to hold on to him after the store closed. We've got a great piece from Adam Tracy that is unfortunately falling apart and needs to be repaired. But this is a glorious piece that was hanging up in the center of Warren, but they took it down and came back here. So thanks for watching the tour, folks. Hope you enjoyed your time here at Fort Foreclosure, and after all this COVID nonsense goes away, hope to see you for a visit sometime. From all of us here at the fort, we say goodnight.
Tell him that he was nothing but a lazy bum.